Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Today I am finishing up the decluttering series of my office supplies closet here in my guest room. These supplies are pens, pencils, glue sticks, stuff for binders, and envelopes. So I'm going to go through them, declutter what I'm not using or don't need. I'm not sure if I need to rearrange the organizing system or tweak it. Right now it seems like it's very functional for me, and it is something we have been using for a couple years. Come on. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. When I saw your face, I could feel my heart finishing a race so this love could start. Now you're in my arms, I'm not letting you go. Okay, so I'm just gonna take a wet rag with some soap on it to wipe it down, get it all clean. There are different methods to decluttering. This is the KonMari method of just putting everything that you have of the same type in one place so that you could see everything that you have. So with a lot of my organizing, whether it's the gift cards that you saw, the gift wrap, gift bags, office supplies, even the paper, you see that it's all in one place. And I've been doing that for a long time, and it really helps to keep things tidy, to maintain the organization. And when it's time to declutter, it's easy to just put everything in one place because it's coming from one place. Okay, let's just start going through these. These are tabs for binders when I was using a lot more binders for filing. Now I've had the filing system of the Freedom Filer. And here's another complete set I'm gonna keep. And say, you're the reason I know I can fly the greatest. You are the greatest, you are the greatest love, yeah. So I gotta tell you, you are the greatest, you are the greatest love. And I can see I'm there, right there in your heart. So I'm staying down, cause you are the greatest, you are the greatest love. Okay, this bag I use for when I do a volunteer activity and I need people to sign up. You're the only one in the world for me. I don't care about what my family thinks, cause we all will know. These boxes are hostess gifts boxes, so that I have a hostess gift ready. All I want is my baby. I don't want nobody, and I don't need nobody else. Nobody else. Love, love, love. can see here, these acro bins are longer than the ones on top because it's just easier to reach in when the top ones are shorter. So I put two shorter ones and then two longer ones. I can see I'm there, right there in your heart. So I'm down, down, down. Baby, I'm staying down because you are the greatest. You are the greatest love. This is everything that's all organized, decluttered. Over here are the stuff that I need to throw, recycle, shred, put somewhere else. Those are stuff that I'm keeping also. And I've put everything back and in the order that I want. For the ones that need new labels, I've just turned the label holder around white so it cues me visually which ones need to be relabeled. Okay, so I went ahead and put in new labels. I don't have the exact same paper as this one, the stripes, but I have these kind of argyle, so went ahead and put the green ones. I relabeled this wire management. I took out the measuring tape. I'm going to put that with my toolbox. And then I relabeled this mounting, markers, and dry erase. I hope you enjoyed this video, decluttering with me the office supplies in my office supplies closet in the guest bedroom. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. I'd love to have you on this journey with me to making home and entertaining simple. And until the next one, bye.